The human crutch. The rescuer stands and assists the injured to place their arm around the shoulder. The rescuer grasps it with the other hand. At the same time, the rescuer places the other hand around the injured person's waist to assist the person to move.